Welcome to Learn Yourself. Today we are going to solve one of the numerical from a mole concept. This topic is under CBSE standard 9 syllabus. In my previous videos we have discussed 2-3 numericals and we understood and we have learned how the mole concept will work. If you have missed those videos, I have posted a link in the description. So this is a solved example from the textbook. This is example 3.5. In this we are going to calculate the number of particles. So the first is 46 gram of sodium atom. This is a detail and we have to find out the number of particles. Once we will find out, this will be called number from mass. That means we are finding out the number of atoms from the given mass. So n equals to the mass divided by molar mass. This is our standard formula, and in this we know this. Then molar mass also we know, because we know this is a sodium atom and sodium atom's atomic mass is 23. So here it is 46 divided by 23. So our answer is 2. So number of mole is 2. So it is, the number of mole is 2 here. Now we have to find out the number of particles. So from mole we can find out the number of particles, that in 1 mole of substance we have 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 numbers of atom. And here we have 2 mole. So what we need to do is we have to multiply this number with 2. So our answer is 12.044 10 raised to 23 particles are present. Number of particles are present in 46 gram of sodium. First we found out the mole, and then from mole we found out the number of particles. How can we find out the number of particles? That means the number of atoms and number of molecules present in the substance. So the thing is, we have to find out first mole, the number of mole, and then we can find out the number of atoms, molecules or particles present in the given mass of substance. In the second numerical, we have to find out the number of particles from 8 gram of O2 molecule. So this is the mass given for O2 molecule. Now n equals to mass divided by molar mass. So the mass is 8 gram and molar mass is, oxygen is 16. So it is O2. So it is 16 into 2. So it is 32. So 32. So here 4. 1 divided by 4 equals to 0.25. So here our mole is 0.25. Now we have to find out the number of particles. So in 1 mole, the number of molecules are 6.022 into 10 raised to 23. Now we have to multiply this with this number. So 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 multiplying with 0.25. So it will be approximately, when we will round it off, 1.51 into 10 raised to 23 number of molecules present in 8 gram of oxygen. So this is how we are solving when molecule will be there. Only important thing is we have to find out the molecular weight, and we need to check that what all details have been given to us and how can we find out the answer from that. In third question, the detail is 0.1 mole of carbon atom. So from this we have to find out the number of particles. This is very very easy, because directly the mole has been given to us. So we can, in one step we can find out this. So this kind of questions will be asked in fill in the blank and multiple choice question. So when 1 mole of substance has 6.022 into 10 raised to 23, then when we are finding out for this, simply we are multiplying with this and we will get, either you can write 0.6 or you can subtract one digit from here. So I will write 6.022 into 10 raised to 22. So this will be the number of particles present in 0.1 mole of carbon atom.